Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you how to create a sphere in SketchUp. All right, so today is a really simple tutorial. I know a lot of people complain that there's no sphere tool in SketchUp, but it's so easy to make a sphere that it shouldn't really matter. And you sort of have more control over what the sphere looks like when you create it from scratch. So what I'm going to do here is hit C for circle. I'm going to make a circle. And you can see down on the bottom there is a radius. So I can choose the radius. Let's say I want 20. What I'm going to do now is hit the right arrow key to lock to the red axis. And then find the center here. Sometimes it's a little tricky. If you like choose the edge, and then you can see where the center is and then go there. And then the radius is going to be 20 again. What I'm going to do here is sort of like revolve this shape that I'm making around the circle. So the way that SketchUp works, things look real faceted sometimes. So if you want like a really smooth looking circle, before you make this, you want to make sure that you type in the number of sides. So the more sides that you put in, the smoother your sphere will look. So for instance, let's just put in 10 for now. We have a decagon. I think that's what that's called. So you would select your circle and then go to Window. Oh, not Window, sorry. Tools. Follow me and select your shape. You can see this doesn't quite look like a sphere. So we'll go back and we'll just go back to this point. Delete this guy. So this time what we're going to do is we're going to make our circle. We're going to do 100 sides. Hit right for the circle to lock it to this red axis. That way I can't pop off of it. Select this edge point here. Select my path. Go to Tools, Follow Me. Select the circle. And you can see that it draws the circle. It's a much smoother circle than it was before. And obviously, because you can start to see like the pixelation almost of the sphere. But hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers. Just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.